come. Leaning on trusting he never failed me yet. Oh, we are trusting he never failed.
Misery and strife. That's why.
The saints of God say amen. Amen. I want this to be a celebration. I think that we ought to give God some praise up in the house here today. Why don't we lift up holy hands? Anybody know the Lord is good? Anybody know the Lord is great? Amen. Anybody know he's worthy to be praised? Somebody give God a praise in the house here today. Hallelujah. 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 Praise the Lord. This is the day. This is the day that the Lord has made. That the Lord has made. I will rejoice. I will rejoice and be glad in. And be glad in. Oh, 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 oh. This is the day. Jesus, I never forget what he done for me. Jesus, I never forget how he set me free. Jesus, I'll never forget how he bought me out. Jesus, I'll never forget, no, never. This is a day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad. Jesus, I'll never forget what he's done for me. Jesus, I'll never forget how he set me free. Jesus, I'll never forget how you bought me out. Jesus, I'll never forget what he's done. Jesus, I'll never forget. Jesus, I'll never forget what he did. Jesus, I'll never forget. Jesus, I'll never forget. Jesus, I'll never forget. Can't nobody do me like Jesus. Can't nobody.
Come on, praise the God.
Do like the Lord. Can't nobody do me like Jesus. Oh, he's mine.
One more time.
Can't nobody do me like Jesus. Oh, can't do me like the Lord. Oh, can't no do me like Jesus. Oh, he. No, he picked me up. And he turned me around. Oh, pick me up. And he what? Turned me around. He picked me up. And he turned. He. There's a storm up on the ocean. And it's moving this old way. If your soul's not anchored in Jesus, it will surely slip away. If I build out on the ocean and it's moving this old way, if your soul's not anchored in Jesus, you will drift away, God. Drift away, God. You will truly drift away. If your soul's not anchored in Jesus, he will surely drift. Oh, 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 oh. Hallelujah, Lord. The Lord up in this house. He's worthy. Somebody say he's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy.
But the praise. You may be seated in the house of the Lord. I just want us to know this is about worship and praise all day long. So we won't get comfortable here today. And I'm so glad that I wanted to present to you one of our associate ministers, one who has been around Oak Grove a long time. But I'm so thankful to have her here, and we know her as our prayer warrior, our minister. Let's give God praise for Reverend Melissa Haywood.
Amen, amen. You know, we used to say back in the day when I was partying and trying to do my thing about how the party don't stop. I hope you're ready today to decide the praise don't stop, because God has been good. I'm sorry, I just need a moment to praise him. Will you join me? Hallelujah! Of Jesus and what he's done for us, our souls gotta cry out, hallelujah! I'm so grateful that we can see our labor has not been in vain. When you sit in the pews, when you look at the carpet, think of every purple envelope that you sacrificed you weren't sure you were going to be able to make your 12 tribe contribution. But you committed and you sacrificed. And God has honored our sacrifice. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. He's been good. He's been good. So we're just going to continue to celebrate him on this morning into the afternoon. We will be following the order of worship unless the Holy Spirit decides he wants to do something different. But at this time, we're going to call on Reverend Sheldon Davis to do our litany of dedication, followed by our beloved Reverend Doc Earl James doing the prayer of dedication. Amen. Amen.
Good morning, Oak Grove. Good morning, Oak Grove. Now I'm going to try everything I can to be as dignified as I can. But you know, every now and then, you just got to let loose and say hallelujah, praise God, hallelujah, praise God. Because God has done a marvelous thing at Oak Grove Baptist Church. Amen? Amen. Let us all stand for our litany of confession, litany of dedication. It can be found in the second page of your program. I'll be reading the leader portion, and you'll follow in with the congregation. And if you don't have a program, you can look up at the screen. Isn't God good? Praise the Lord. We set apart this house to worship, to the worship of the holy, true, and living God, and to the service of Jesus Christ our Lord. We devote this house to the preaching of the gospel of the grace of God for the conversion of sinners, and to the education of Christians in the knowledge of spiritual truth and in all the activities of Christian life. In this house, shall the incense of prayer and praise ascend to God, and shall the ordinances of the Lord's house be secretly observed. In this house, may the word of God, which lives and abides forever, be preached and taught for the salvation of the perishing. May the word of God shine as a perpetual light to guide people through the night and to the land of everlasting life. In this house, may children of sin and sorrow find refuge from despair and ruin. May they find a Christian harbor where they can rest from the storms and tempests of life. In this house, may no discontent of strife ever be heard within these walls. May no unholy spirit of pride or worldliness find entrance in here. In this house, may God graciously accept this house as an offering in his name. May this offering be made by grateful hearts and willing hands. May God bless every heart that shares in this gift. In this house, may multitudes be born again unto God here, so that when all of those here shall have gone to their eternal home, may others come and take part in the service of the Lord. All together, to the glory and honor of God, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. God bless you all.
Hallelujah. 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 We thank God for this day, a day of celebration. First of all, I'd like to say we thank our leader, Reverend Dr. Pastor, friend, to all, one who listens, one you can share with. We thank God for him because of his vision. We thank God for him because he did not quit. Things look bleak at times, but he continued on. We thank God that he instilled in us fellowship and that he helped us through teaching us, giving us a mind to work. We thank God for him today. Amen. Amen. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit, we come and say thank you. Again, Father, for you certainly have been good to each one of us. You have blessed us again. We are so grateful for this time of dedication of the Oak Grove Baptist Church of Harrisburg. We thank you, Father. We come to glorify you, Father, to serve you, Father, to build up your kingdom here on earth. Behold, we have set apart a time for this place, and we live for you, God. We enter into this awesome sanctuary today, thanking you. We concentrate ourselves, our gifts, and all that we have within us to continue this journey. Let us now ourselves renew to the service of God, to the fruit of our labor, may tend to glorify God and enhance his kingdom. We thank you, Father. Thank you for your darling son, Jesus, who said, upon this rock, I will build my church. And if it's built in any other fashion, it's built in vain. We thank you. We worship you, God, in prayer and in praise for the preaching and the hearing of the everlasting gospel from our pastor. Yes, and we celebrate the Holy Communion among the people. Yes, we thank you, Father. Thank you, God. Our gratitude of labor, yes, and all who love and serve this church, and in loving memories of those who've already finished the course, yes, and out of the hope of those who have yet to come to pick up the torch in hope for the blessing, immortality through Jesus Christ our Lord. We dedicate now this house of worship and its all its facilities to the glory of God. We commit ourselves collectively and individually to be used to the end. Thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus. Let all of God's people say, amen.
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 Amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Amen. One of the things that we know the Bible shows us is that God loves a good dance. Mm-hmm. I remember the story of David dancing before the Lord. God was pleased. So at this time, we're going to call on the vessels of praise who will dance before the Lord and represent each of our grateful hearts on today for what God has done. Come on and bless the Lord for the vessels of praise.
As we prepare for a special dedication from our praise dancers, they have asked me to read a scripture. They thought long and hard about this scripture because they wanted to make sure that they dedicated this church and showed their thanks to the Lord for enlarging our territory. This scripture comes out of 1 Chronicles chapter 4, verse 10. Jabez cried out to the God of Israel, "Oh, that you would bless me and enlarge my territory. Let your hand be with me and keep me from harm, so that I will be free from pain." And God granted his request. Amen. Amen.
the pot.
Keep your hand up on. And no evil can us harm. Sunshine and rain. Sweetness and pain. Come right on. We come to you.
We stand here, God.
Increase, 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 increase.